Okay, welcome everyone. The first news right now, it's not really big, but it's from a company called Atlas. They're a high-end cable brand and they've launched their premium interconnect cable called their Achromatic Interconnect Cable. It is very expensive. This is for people that really believe in cable, probably making your sound a lot better, a lot much of an upgrade to your system. I'm not really a big believer in expensive cables, to be honest. You know, there is a large diminishing return with expensive cables, but Atlas seem to be under like they putting out a very expensive cable that they feel can add a little bit more value to your speaker setup and your amplifiers when you connect it. So the Atlas Achromatic RCA interconnect cable, they claim it's been designed in-house and has been made very well to perform like really well. Now, the thing is that if you're really into specs for cable, I will leave most of this article in the description. I am not a cable spec junkie because cable is cable. If they're designed and made well, it doesn't really matter what it costs. It's pretty much going to give you the same performance as a cheaper, well-made cable. So the Achromatic is priced at 250 euros for the small size 0.5 meters and $750 for the 3 meter version. I don't know how I'm gonna really talk about recommending, so or even say people should go out and get this, because for 750 euros for an interconnect cable, it is really, really expensive. It's crazy expensive. It's way higher than what most people can pay for a cable. But they claim they made this cable very well to give you good performance overall with improved bandwidth. They increase the OCC copper on it. They made it to be, at least from what they are saying, they made the cable to be able to give you an enhanced performance. I don't know how this would translate to real world usage. You know, this is something you hear and you start questioning, really, does this really work that well? And I don't know, really, when you see expensive cables like this, many people have skepticism about these sort of cables because they may look nice. They really may look nice, but you okay. For instance, this one is the speaker cable. It's priced at 400 euros for the small 2 meter version and around 650 euros for the 7 meter version. This is a very expensive speaker cable. Very expensive speaker cable. I don't know. I really don't know. I'll leave specs if you want to read about this particular cable. The cable is quite nice. If you're reading the specs, you probably may think it's really worth it. But I personally don't feel any cable is worth 650 euros. But that's just me. So I really don't want to go into a passion in these expensive cables. But if you're really interested, just check them out. Atlas has launched their latest flagship cable. And make sure you are subscribed to our channel. Do like our content, follow on social media. I'm going to see you guys next time.